best welterweight in the world and one of the pound-for-pound greats.
Freaking nut job that goes around chopping people up.
One fight that a lot of people would like to see the fight is a fighter named Jaron Boots Ennis.
No problem. I love that fight.
I don't even believe that himself. He sounds stupid.
This individual that we're searching for